Ronaldo feeds it. And it's in from Paulo Dybala.
Well, his positioning on the pitch is second to none. His finishing isn't bad either.